their graphics in Photoshop in 2D. They took the bold, innovative move of saying, right, whilst the machine can't deliver 3D, we're going to draw everything in 3D, all in Maya, and we're going to render out all these 2D sprites, and by comments, making you out of such respect.
Life for me. Chris and I thank you very much for this award.